That is often the story of many women that I talk to in order to justify and minimize and excuse the behavior of someone that they love. And I was no different. And it's to be a nonviolent, conscious person is more than just providing food and shelter to a family.